Morning, dear students. Dear students, we are doing unit 3 and yesterday I have explained tape script Resist the Alien, and today I will explain all the exercise of this tape script. This is given on page number 76. B3. On the basis of your listening of the story, organize the event in the correct order by writing the number engaged each sentence. अभी हमने मैंने ये बोल रहे हैं कि जो स्टोरी सुनने के बाद, ठीक है, जितने भी इवेंट्स हुए हैं, ठीक है, उसको करेक्ट नंबर डाल के जो है आपने सीक्वेंस में करना है. तो मैंने आपको सारा एक्सप्लेन कर दिया है. अब मैं एक्सप्लेन करूँगी कि फर्स्ट और सेकेंड और थर्ड लाइन क्या है स्टोरी में. फर्स्ट लाइन is Rizzi gets separated from his family. Yes, it's the first line sentence in the story. We will write one. Fine. The second one is Rizzi visit the earth with his family. It's the second one. Rizzi visits the earth with his family. The third one is invisible Rizzi enter a house at the end of a lane. It's a third one. Next one is Rizzi find a cake in the kitchen. It's a fourth one. We will write four here. Rizzi finds a cake in the kitchen. The next one is the young boy find his cake half eaten. कहाँ पर है ये लिखा गया? यहाँ पर द यंग बॉय फाइंड्स हिज केक हाफ ईटन. नेक्स्ट वन इज Rizzi फील्स एंड अपीयर बिफोर द बॉय एंड टेल हिम द ट्रूथ. द सिक्स वन, हियर इट इज Rizzi फील्स सॉरी एंड अपीयर बिफोर द बॉय एंड टेल हिम द ट्रूथ. Next one is Rizzi help the boy in baking a new cake. This is our seventh sentence. The story. The last one is Rizzi's parents locate him on their radars. So eighth one. Okay. Here we have done exercise B. 3. Hope you have done it. Now I will explain the next exercise. Tick the correct answer. So, the correct answer we will tick. First is Rizzi was left behind on the earth because. First is his parents wanted him to stay here. Second one is he wanted to make friends with people on earth. Earth. The last one is he had gone out for a little exploring. So which one is the right answer? Last one is the right answer. He had gone out for a little exploring. So we will take the last sentence. Rizzi was fell behind on the earth because he had gone out for a little exploring. The next one, Bubble called the birthday party a surprise party because first is his mother did not know about it. Next one is he had invited his friend for it. The last one is he had ordered a cake for it. So which one is the right answer? First one is the right answer. His mother did not know about it. Bubble called the birthday party surprise party because his mother did not know about it. Next one is Bubble started crying because first is he could not find his book. Second one is someone had eaten his cake. And the last one is the alien did not talk to him. So which one is the right answer? Yes, this one is the right answer. Someone had eaten his cake. Bubbles started crying because someone had eaten his cake. Now the fourth question is, Rizzy appeared before the young boy because, first option is, he was feeling scared. Next is, he wanted to leave with the boy. Next one is, he was sorry and wanted to help the boy. So which option is the right answer? Last one is the right answer. He was sorry and wanted to help the boy. Rizzy appeared before the young boy because he was sorry and wanted to help the boy. So dear student, here we have done exercise B4. Now I will discuss the next exercise, B5. Answer the following questions. First is, who was Rizzy? And the answer is, Rizzy was an alien. Rizzy was an alien. Second question, what prompted Bubble to come and check his cake in the kitchen? And the answer is, Bubble got startled, startled, startled by the sudden, sudden, sudden chomping, chomping, chomping noise, noise, noise. Bubble gets startled by the sudden chomping noise. He immediately, immediately, immediately entered, entered, entered the kitchen He immediately entered the kitchen to check, check, check his cake. The bubble got startled by the sudden chomping noise. He immediately entered the kitchen to check his cake. Next question is, why was he shocked? And the answer is, he was shocked to see the half, half, half eaten cake. He was shocked to see the half eaten cake. So dear student, that's all for the day. Tomorrow I will discuss next question, sir, of this tape script. Thank you and have a nice day.